benefits, I told ya. Allow me to open up your mind and mold ya. Indulge ya. Within this shit, I call the second renaissance. The system broken, they set logic in for maintenance. Cause all you whack rappers couldn't break chains to make sense. I'm back again with another argument about how much I'm black again. Fighting for credibility from the lack of black skin.
Yo, what's up, everybody? My name is Ryan. I'll be back playing some Ground with Domination with the Vector. Final score in this gameplay is 110-5. But I'm playing on the old maps, Raid, and I just had to delete all the new map packs because it was nothing but full parties, full teams, lag, bad connections, every single game, and just snipers, man. And I got sniped by like the whole phase and optic team. Ugh, give me those cheeks, man. I missed? Oh, damn. But yo, it's been a lot of things happening in the U.S. lately. You know, you got people bombing marathons. You got the guy from Korea just attacking us and all that stuff. Like, come on, man. What's so bad? Yo, I think that the U.S., nobody likes us. You got people from the U.K. They hate us. They call us fat Americans. You got people blowing us up. Like, what did we do, man? What did we... I'm just trying to be over here. I just want to live my life, relax, sip juice on the beach. But no, I gotta worry about bombings and stuff like that. Like, come on, man. But I was looking at one of my older videos. It was like my fifth video on YouTube, and you can look at it. I'll put a link down in the description to it. Pretty bad commentary, but it's pretty funny at the same time. And I predicted that we would go to war with Korea. Now, would you go to war? What would you do, rather, if we went to war with Korea? Now, in that commentary, I said no, I wouldn't go to war. I'd rather go to Canada. I'd rather shoot myself in the foot. If I have to, I'm not saying that I will do this, but I have to, I'll play gay. I'm not going to war, man. I'm not going to war. And you had people in that video saying, oh, Ryan, you're such a pussy. You don't want to serve your country. Oh, man, unsub. Now, these little kids, they think that Call of Duty is like real life. And I'm going to tell you how I know this. You ever seen a FPS Russia video and he'll be using the AA-12? And look down in the comment section, you'll see a guy saying, oh man, I just had an ace in Search and Destroy with that gun, man. Oh my god, what a great video. Come on, man. You can't do the same thing you do in real life on Call of Duty. It just doesn't happen. But I would not go to the war with Korea. Those guys are super crazy, man. And of course you got those guys who think that America, you know, are the top dogs and, you know, we run everything. But come on, man, it's Korea. You would honestly go to war? No, I would not touch a Korean guy. Like, those guys, even if we are 50 years ahead in guns and technology, they don't even need guns. They can just focus all their energy to two fingers and just chop your whole neck off. Not really, I watch too much anime shows. But yeah, yo, they are crazy people. And I used to have this Asian friend, Korean friend. And yo, when I tell you that this dude was kicking me when, cause we got into a fight. It's like before we became like real close friends. And something happened when we was playing football. And when I was fighting this guy, he started kicking me and spinning and stuff like that. And I was like, what? What is this? What is this? And I had friends in the back of me too. So I'm backing up slowly and like, yo, y'all see this too? So it's not me. Y'all see this? Y'all see what's happening in front of me? And what make me kind of hesitant is because when I was in like the ninth grade, I seen this Brazilian and this albino kid fight. And as soon as the albino kid started, no, it was a Brazilian kid because, you know, they play soccer. He started kicking and then let's just say the dude didn't come to school for like a whole 2 weeks. So I was a little hesitant. I was like, oh man, he kicking right now. Let me step back and, you know, flee away like a Pokemon. But but yeah, man, you never know, man. And that's why I will never go to the war. These people think it's like Call of Duty, and I salute everybody, you know, the soldiers who voluntarily go, because me, I wouldn't do it. Now, I'm not going to jail because you're probably more likely to die in jail than actually going to the war. So I would become a college student because I know they don't take college students out to go to war. Become a teacher, shoot myself in the foot, or if they try to come and draft me at my house, I'll just start twerking in front of them. Twerk team, because I know they don't want no gay dude in their whole squad unit. But yeah, that sums up what I would do if we got drafted. Now, if they do have a draft, I'm going to delete this video so they don't catch on to my scheming plan. So let me know, what would you do? Would you just go to war and get drafted, or would you do something I just did? Because me, nah, I'm not built for that type of stuff. But anyway, guys, my name is Ron, Yak Pack, Juice Life, Thug Life, all that good stuff you already know, and I'm out. Peace. Me without the mic, that's like Martin without the Gina. Venus without Serena. Now these thirsty bitches on the dick, we call that Aquafina. I used to bust tables till them tables turn. And everything I have attained is everything I've earned. And everything I rap about is everything I've learned. So hopefully.